Tonight on News 5, political turmoil in Malaysia after a shock resignation by Prime Minister Mahathir Mohamad. Fears of a possible pandemic as more countries report COVID-19 cases. South Korea is worst hit outside China with over 800 infections. Plus,
and then when Doscon Orange hit, everything was cancelled.
The coronavirus outbreak leaves some freelancers in Singapore high and dry. All at 9.